I'ma start it from the bottom. Show you how to flip a dollar. I got food in my dining room. I'm better. It's another day, another chance. I wake up, I wanna dance. So as long as I got my friends, I'm better.
You say I'm hot, I'm so fleet.
This is the Newborn Free Spring Half Wig. I got it in the color 1B. It has a large comb in the front and a smaller comb in the back, as well as a drawstring, because this unit can be worn as a ponytail in addition to the half wig. And I'm just putting it on and blending in my leave out. And that's what I love about these half wigs, is that there's no way to try to melt into your skin and try to camouflage. There's no glue, there's no got to be gel. It's so simple and easy to wear, and it gives my edges a break from all the stress from the lace and the gel. And I'm just gonna kind of finger comb the curls a little bit just to relax the curls so they're not all so uniform. I always have to resist the urge to over volumize the hair because I love big hair. But this unit, I want to allow it to go through its natural life cycle, let it get more volume and more frizz just naturally on its own. But right now I'm really loving her. You can see her from the side. The nice springy bouncy curls. They have a nice sheen to them, but it's not super shiny. Doesn't have that synthetic wig shine to it. And I did not have to cut this unit. So this is how it came out of the pack. You see it flows very naturally from the shorter in the front to longer in the back. So the layers are awesome on this. How cute is this unit? She is just dope. I'm gonna love her. And now I'm just playing with some different styling options. I actually like this bang look. Isn't that kind of dope, y'all? Kind of trim the front so it's not poking, the hair's not poking you in your eyes. And I think this look could be a winner. Yeah, I like this. Look at all that body and volume in this hair. I love the density on this unit. It's not too thick, it's not too thin. Perfect for an everyday look or work wig. Yeah, this is my work wig. And then you can wear this in a half up, half down. So I'm pulling it back in a ponytail. I think this looks super cute. Just kind of slay your edges, lay them down, and just slay this unit any way you want to. Yeah, I'm loving this spring. She is super gorgeous. How gorgeous are those curls? And so this flip over look here is the final look that I decided on. I think this one is the one that I will rock the most. I really, really like her. Super elegant, super classy, and again, it's something that you can rock every day to work. Doesn't scream big, big hair, but yet it gives you that big hair volume and that big hair feel. So let me know what you guys think about this unit. You already know, I think she is super gorgeous. I love the curls, and I'm gonna really enjoy wearing this one every day and giving my hair a break from the lace frontal. So that's all I have on my review of Miss Spring by Newborn Free. If you are not already a member of the crew, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you can join the Fit and Fab family. Also hit the bell notification so you're notified anytime your girl is in the building with a new video. Now, I bought this unit from hairsisters.com. I will leave the link below to where you can purchase this unit if it's something that you are thinking about purchasing. So go ahead and grab you one, sis. Until the next time, you guys, stay beautiful, stay blessed, and make sure you get fit and fabulous.